Blue Skies and I Love a Piano have been some of our favorite dances to learn, just because Blue Skies was choreographed by Jennifer Gilmore. Having her as our teacher has been really cool, and it's one of our biggest productions in the show, so just being able to work with like theater kids and dance kids together has been awesome. And then I Love a Piano was choreographed by our own Dance Strand senior, Kira Starr, and like watching her process of choreographing and like learning tap has been amazing.
And it's been a very long process, to say the least, because it's hard to stay true to the whole era. You know, Gene Kelly, Fred Astaire, Ginger Rogers, kind of also trying to keep up with the rhythms and from now that I know. So I had to do a lot of studying and watching a lot of old videos to get where we needed to be in that piece.
The dancing for the show is more like